Tekken 6, first playthrough. Let's do this. Same guy I always pick in arcade mode. And I did pick some of the other guys,
but... Get ready for the next battle.
Jin's always been the favorite.
Round one. Fight.
Of course. If you notice, that's the wrong outfit for this game.
Round two. Fight.
Guess what's gonna happen from that? That's gonna fucking happen. That's what's gonna happen. The fuck goes to a fight and says, "Hey, you know what? I'm not wearing my right outfit."
Get ready for the next battle.
And go put on my clothes that I finished Tekken 5 with, and I'll be right back. And fight Fat Boy Bob.
I hope you're ready. Round one. Fight.
Motherfucker. Dead. Right in his nutsack. Fucking elbow. 300 pounds of elbow. Right in the stomach.
You round three.
Fuck it.
Fight.
Check 300 pounds up. Fuck. Maybe 280. Duke can fight.
Round four.
Where he looks. He's all right.
Round six. Fight. Round seven.
Shouldn't have skipped that. Sometimes you just want to start fighting, man. You get in the groove, you don't want to lose it.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Just notice fucking ashes going up. He's one of my favorite fighters to fight in Tekken 5.
Fight!
I don't know about now though. The gameplay is so fucking different, you know? It's like... probably not... you know, I'm just not used to it. That's probably what it is. But I did see... people say... Tekken 5 is the best, so I'm probably right. Oh.
You win round 3. Fight.
He already knows his move, man. Sweat, bitch.
You win. Get ready for the next battle. Round 1.
She's one of my favorites to fight in Tekken 3. But she is fucking annoying, that's for sure. It's because of the stage name too. The stage name was fucking awesome in Tekken 3 with her.
Round 2. Fight.
Fucking hate her sometimes. Man, this stage song is fucking awesome. don't like the close quarters, though. Punched all over the fucking wall and shit. Fuck that.
You lose. Round five. Fight.
Boom. You rarely see that move. Hell yeah.
You win. Round six. Fight.
Standing up like a ninja and shit. Misses. Should have skipped that. Damn walls, man. Fuck. Tekken 4 brought that fucking wall shit in.
You lose. Final round. Fight.
Hell yeah. Thought she was gonna beat me, but I do know her moves, so I should beat her.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
That a dude? Neo. Michael Jackson.
Round one. Fight.
The girl. Sounds like a girl. She man.
You win. Round two.
Might be a guy though, cause it's a girl. He's fucking flat. She's fucking flat. It's gotta be a guy. Sounds like a girl though, I don't get it. Whatever. Fight. Fight, bitch.
You win. Round three. Fight.
Yeah, this is a pre-recording. I'm just commentary on it.
You win. Round four. Fight.
His name is Leo, right? It's a dude. He's alright, but
round five.
I'm obviously dominating this fight, even though he kicked me in my fucking face and hit me in my back. Fuck! State, but you know, it's I don't like that close quarters shit. Maybe because the subway looks cool. It's like the other fucking stage in fucking Tekken 5, is it? So Tekken 4, whichever.
You win.
Oh, it is five. It is
get
five.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's that stage that has two different songs. Or another remix. Hey.
Round one. Fight.
Fuck. Fuck was her name? Fuck it. Fucking high heeled me.
You lose. Round two. Fight.
Fucking bitch and her low blows, man. That's exactly how Julia is. She just fucking does that shit.
You lose. Round three. Fight.
Fuck. She's a fucking problem, that's what she is.
You lose. round four. Fight.
Good, I'll figure that. Lily, that's a fucking name. Lily, bitch.
Get ready for the next battle.
Bitch, Lily. She is a new fighter, so.
How long will you stand my attack?
Round one.
Yeah, I don't know her fucking moves at all. But she isn't fucking. Goes the way it did the last time. Fuck, she. Did she sweep my ass? I think she did. Yeah, not this time, bitch. Oh, yeah.
Round two, fight!
Goes again with their fucking bullshit. Two kicks for you. Get it.
Round six. Fight.
Two. 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 bitch.
You round seven.
Should've watched that.
Fight.
Fuck it. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. God damn it.
Jin Kazama.
He's got moves, man. Fuck you.
Get ready for the next battle.
Turn Manny my ass. I don't fucking beat this bitch's ass.
Boy.
My battle. After my father.
Round one. Fight.
That's all for your father, huh? Fuck.
Fight.
That fucking jet crashes on her. Motherfucker's neck. Fuck you. Fucking slap me on the floor. Fuck you. Bitch.
You lose. Round four.
Yeah, those were, you see that shit? Means it was a long pause. So I had to fucking typing in the fucking talking people.
You lose. Round five. Fight.
This is Fallen Colony? Let's make fun of the stage. It's one fucked up city.
You lose.
Fuck you.
Continue.
Damn. See how I fucking got money if I lost.
Jin Kazama. Get ready for the next battle.
You surely don't believe you can beat me.
Round one. Fight.
Bitch, I'll fucking beat you.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. I'm fucking throw low blows all the time and could do that too, bitch. Fuck you.
You win. Round two. Fight.
Fuck you, bitch. Damn it.
Round three. Fight.
Dodging a fucking combo. What the fuck is that? Yeah. On your stomach, bitch.
Round four. Fight.
Fuck. Shouldn't have missed the first time, man. Fuck. Yes. Damn this bitch.
You win.
Fucking long leg boot.
Round five. Fight.
Fuck. I do shit.
You win. Round six. Fight.
Damn it. Yeah. Fuck out of here. Right in the fucking face. See your underwear.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Another one?
Round one. Fight.
Saws and a fucking jetpack. Get why turn like that? Fucking uppercut, bitch. Right in the face.
You win. Round two. Fight.
Fuck. Shit. The fuck? Alright. Your fucking zone of enders bullshit.
You lose. Round four.
Let's skip that. Stupid strikes. Fucking face.
You lose round five.
Let's get that stupid shit. Fight. Let's go. Fuck. Lock everything, bitch. Damn.
You win. Round six. Fight.
Fucking bitch, dude.
You lose round seven. Fight. You win round eight.
Feet went up.
Fight.
Fuck. Bitch. I am a fucker. Fucking hope your head rolls off, bitch.
You win. Final round. Fight.
This fucking bitch. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, you fucking wings. Alyssa.
Jin Kazama.
Silent Hill. Became a robot. Dyed her pink. That once you lost, you lose the fucking ranking chance. Whatever. It's better like that. You fucking block everything, bitch. Fuck you. Shoulder tackle. Block that one, bitch. Fuck you. Punches your fucking body. Fucking you and your grandma panties. Fuck out of here.
You win. Round two. Fight.
Bitch. Fuck. In the fucking face, bitch. Boom. You know, I look like you hit her.
You win. Round three. Fight.
There's flowers in the wrist. Boom, bitch. Fuck me. Oh, you're shitting on, bitch. Huh. Hell yeah. Fuck you.
You win. Round four. Fight.
That's it. That kick to your fucking face. Fuck. Going around like a football. Fucking bitch. I'm dead. Yep. Fuck. Fucking Dino Crisis 2, bitch.
You lose. Round 5. Fight.
No, it's Dino Crisis 3, right? That's right. That's who she is. She's fucking...
You lose. Round six.
Is Regina her name? The one, the fucking girl from Dino Crisis? Got her in. She does have red hair, and Dino Crisis 3 has that fucking jetpack. It's her. She's a fucking robot. She's immortal now. Fuck! Oh. And she is a new fighter, so it takes some time to know those stupid fucking taxes like that.
You
stupid
lose.
Tactics.
Round seven. Fight.
In your face, bitch. And a fucking waiting game, just like that. Fuck me. You're on your fucking face. Boom. One go, bitch.
You win. Round 8. Fight.
Boom! Knockout, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. And fly on the fucking ground. Get your fucking face all grilled.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Stage.
Extra round.
Is there any extra stages on Tekken Pass? Trying to do a Street Fighter and shit. Fuck it. Motherfucker. I don't know how to beat this thing. What the fuck? Didn't take away shit. a fucking punch. Shit. Can I block that?
You lose.
Should have pressed back, man. Should have tried to block that.
Get ready for the next battle.
I think you can, though.
Round one. Fight.
Fuck does he look like? Boom, bitch. Fucker. Ah! That bitch. Probably accident. In the fucking neck.
You win.
True life song.
Fight.
He always troopers charge or some shit. The fuck? That was sweet. Kicking back. Fuck. You hit me in the nuts. Yeah, I think
you lose. Round three. Fight.
Fuck. Fucking cheating supercharge. That fucker. Fuck. Motherfucker. Yeah. In your fucking stomach. Fucking ribs.
Five.
Fucking cheater. Guess. Damn it. Fucker. Damn it. Broke my fucking leg.
You look round six. Fight.
Threw at that, bitch. That was me. Fight, man.
You win. Round seven. Fight.
Even though this is a after commentary, you know, you could relive the fucking fight and shit. You could
Cheers. Shit. Awesome fight, man. Let's go. Yeah. This is the kind of fucking fight I want to fucking be in Tekken, man. And we're just at it at each other. It's fucking... It's awesome.
You win. Round 8. Fight.
Darn bitch. Ooh, right in the fucking concrete. Into a fucking coma, bitch.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Stage.
Round one.
So Jin was the one on top. Fight. Instead of his grandfather and his dad. I didn't get that at first. Egyptian bird dragon. Fuck was that? Fucking kicked him.
Fight.
Tip.
continue? Jin Kazama. Get ready for the next battle.
I didn't remember him at first. But when I bought the game, I got all fucking, you know, I started drinking. I think I do remember him. I think that when I got to him, I was like, alright, I'm all fucked up right now. I don't have time for this shit. And I just turned it off, started, you know, doing something else. I was too fucked up to play it, so gotta do this shit sober, man. Looks like it's all lubed up and shit.
Round three.